to start.
Start from the beginning. Start with, my name is Michael Westen. I used to be a spy.
Former employee of yours, Simon.
What do you know about Simon?
I know about Simon because he escaped from whatever hole you put him in, and now he wants your head.
I should have. I trusted you. Because I've always known your heart. You do what's right, no matter the cost to you. And I've learned that when you love a spy, you have to be willing to make that sacrifice too.
Been looking all over for you. His feet.
It was too late, Sam.
Mike, you can't blame yourself. I mean, there was nothing you could do. It wasn't like any of us could stop him.
And what about you, Sam?
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
No, I don't.
You expect me to believe she knocked you out? How is that possible? How is that possible?
Mike, come on, man. What do you want me to say? Okay, yeah, maybe I could have fought her off. That's right, but did it ever occur to you that maybe she was right? You were losing yourself, Mike. You were selling out everything you ever fought for.
I was fighting for her!
By burning spies? Mike, you were betraying your friends. You were about to betray your goddamn government.
What do I do now, Sam? What do I do?
I've just been fighting for so long, Sam. And she was all I had left.
This is the only life I know.
I never had a chance. Friends, family. I told them all I liked.
I have given up everything! Look at this place! I have nothing!
My friends, they moved on. Built new lives without me. I look in their eyes, and all I see is pity. My brother is dead. My mother will never forgive me getting him killed. This thing is violent. The only thing I have left.
Every spy lives in fear of losing himself.
The CIA is closing in. We have to finish this now.
Do what you think is right.
When you work undercover, the lines between loyalty and betrayal can become so blurred, so gray, that after a while, you don't know what you're fighting for.
Good things.
You end up caught in the middle as your friends become your enemies, and your enemies become your friends.
If this is what you want, the man I love is gone.
If you won't do it, I will.
The man I love is gone.
Until the time comes when you're forced to make a choice.
I found a way to buy Jesse and Charlie a chance to get out of here.
Mom, I don't know what you're planning, but...
Michael!
You said it yourself. Sometimes sacrifices must be made.
In the bag of supplies, there was an explosive charge.
Mom, don't. Please,
listen to me. There's
anything.
No remote detonator, Michael. And there's no time to build one.
Michael, you have protected me enough. And now you need my help. If saving you means I don't get out of here, it's fine with me.
God knows I've failed you enough times in the past. Give me this, please. Michael, listen to me.
You made mistakes.